Now, Spectrum says it's launching a new initiative to bring broadband to more folks in rural parts of the state. The TV and internet company says it'll spend $5 billion to expand internet access to 1 million customers across 24 states. In Wisconsin, that will impact about 140,000 families. Senator Tammy Baldwin will be at an event today to announce the project. It's this afternoon at 3 o'clock in Janesville.